Hello everyone! Let's get back into Chrono Trigger, shall we? Last time we had beaten the main boss in the sunken desert, and that's where we're gonna pick up from right now. Alright, so we just need to get back out of here. Find that stairway, there it is. There we go. And up and across. Ooh, something. Strength capsule, excellent. Can always use more of that. Oh, I think we might need to pull Robo in for this. I think we should let Robo have this. And there he goes, working away. So, let's see. Let's go ahead and maybe if I hit the right button this time. Let's go ahead and get Robo back. And, well, what do you know about that? That's quite a bit different. So now it's a shrine. So we can buy stuff. This might be a good thing. If only I did, if only it wasn't so expensive. Do I have anything that I can just sell? Yes, we do. Get rid of a lot of stuff, apparently. I thought I had been doing a better job of making sure I had sold off stuff. Well, now I know otherwise. Let's see what we have. I do believe that's gonna need some work. interesting little cutscene here. And the cutscene keeps going. Right. This is a special gate, just for Luca. And let's see if I can manage to get it to work the way it's supposed to. Well, you're supposed to enter Lara, L-A-R-A, but apparently I wasn't able to make that happen. You know what? Let's see. Well, it doesn't really change much of anything. And I still don't really know exactly how to enter the password properly, so... oh well, maybe next time? Some things can't be helped. Okay, well that's done. And now, I believe we will call that it for this segment. Until next time, everyone. Maybe I can figure out how to do that before I play this again. Oh well. Until later. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over, there we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.